Welcome back. This is Captain Black Latu coming to you live. Thanks for coming, and I hope you stay. We do some HVV tonight. Let's see if anybody's on. Can I join? Nope. Can I join? Nope. Can I join? Regular foot? No. Oh, Saints Girl's here, but I cannot join. Nope. Can't join this person. How about this one? No. Alright, we're just gonna start our own. Alright, I gotta check something out here real quick. I bet I get killed in the meantime. And it looked like it crashing, getting jumpy here. Wow, super jumpy. Oh, looks like I got here right in time. And away we go. Okay, so a new ad for the Galactic Star Cruiser Halcyon, I think the name is stealing. And then I think the captain's name is Captain Ricola Cavina. It's like, seriously, it looks like a short red-haired, blue-faced chiss.
No thermal exhaust ports to spoil the festivities this time. Only explosive rivalries and memories to last a very short lifetime.
Kathleen Kennedy looked like
The
one of me.
story of Obi-Wan Kenobi ends here. Surprise!
And the heroes begin the slaughter.
Perhaps I should leave to settle the fate.
A historic game by the masters of cruelty.
Pray you are not.
Attacks. can't let you.
I'm coming for you.
Wait for my class.
Just jump into the pit, why don't you? So yeah, the blue-haired, or sorry, red-haired blue chick.
I won't make it easy.
That was special. So yeah, the red-haired, blue-skinned alien looks like a Karen.
You know you're really going to have to get that cookie.
Looks like a Karen, short Karen hair in the normal bob. And arms crossed in the one picture that's released. Clownfish has a picture of it. I think Geeks and Gamers, Ryan Cannell. Normal people that cover the dumb Star Wars pop culture stuff.
Proving once again No one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
6 kills, 4 assists, 3 deaths. I like it. I'd rather have a little less death, but that's okay. Ooh, this is not plugged in. Selling that again. Kairos Dungeon. Nope. Scenario. I might be out of attacks soon. Alright, here we go.
Heroes, villains, and a battle station so deadly they had to build it twice. Drawn together by the tractor beam of fate for my personal amusement.
Vector online!
And I got a fat.
Righteousness claims its first victim. Dirty tactics pay off for the dark side.
Where's our fourth? Oh, we got a fourth back. GG.
The villainous killing spree continues.
Come on!
Why does everyone think they can take on the Jedi?
A historic game by the Masters of Cruelty.
It's all about time.
Able slithers past our heroes.
God bless America. That stupid stun. Stick together, guys.
What slug hole did you fall out?
You think you can resist?
work of the dark side.
Come with me. Away from this.
Join me.
Now!
Ruthless.
Disappoint me.
Stay on guard. There's a fight.
A commanding lead for goodness and life. Executions must double if you want to emerge victorious.
Dang, man.
The dark side continues to eclipse the light.
Okay, let's get serious. Alright, thanks everybody for coming. It was three, now there's two.
Change of plans!
Where are you going, Lily? Where are you going, Mama? Oh, wait.
Solo,
daughter.
I first raised the competition.
I'll give in to you ever! Take a load.
Whoa! How did he survive that?
Villainy carved a path to more victory.
Oh, they're up by three? Oh, I gotta stick with my team better. Exactly sticking by my team, but I got a kill out of it, and that's half the battle. I only got by one, guys.
Great! There's not much
room here!
Good. It's triumphing over ineptitude.
Coming in!
Valiant effort.
Becoming a stereotype.
I'll tell you again.
Where is that little tweet knock? I can't see. Up afar. Oh, did they bring the Emperor in? Yeah, they did.
Join me, young Skywalker.
Not a chance. See how they like a little blast.
Oh, I have 7-1? How do we split that around? I don't know, but I like
that. Tatooine's favorite son saved the day. The Force will be GG. With Luke Skywalker.
Woo.
Always.
Well, that was fun. You were the chosen one. You were the unleavened one. You were the frozen one. You were the toasted one. What am I, an ego? Oh dear. Whoopsie poopsie. History. What about history? Just like idiots saying, oh, I don't want to say a man, I'm going to say a woman. You realize that's Latin and it has nothing to do with men or women or any sex? Such retardedness. How can you be so stupid?
Domination continues.
God, listen. Where's the rest of my team? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Come on, man! Oh, really? Such a weenie walk.
Try again, laser brain.
My forces will make short work of you.
You've heard of Jedi before.
Not so smart now, are you?
No escape.
Save the pull for the effect.
Idea, but it's risky.
There's a price for you.
Probably more than one. Too bad you can't. Check around for more.
God bless America.
Victory. Hooray.
Thank you.
understand who you're dealing with.
You had to have help with Fett, didn't you? You couldn't do a clean kill by yourself.
Not so smart now, are you?
You're lucky I really don't care about this man.
Like a Dark Lord of the Sith. A surprisingly civilized climax, as Obi-Wan Kenobi proves once more why triumph is
that
his
was
specialty.
Fun. Excuse me. Alright, I'm ducking out and take a quick break. Regroup my brains for a minute. I think I'm off to do some co-op. This also means a quick bathroom break. Drink so much caffeinated beverages. Well, I'm not doing that last thing. Ewok missions. I hate Ewok missions. And that's probably the simplest ones to do. Just, no, it isn't. Wait, is it? No, that's one of the worst ones to do. Well, there's two. There's three. Okay, you got the throw 12 whistly packages. I think that's the super easiest one to do. Spot 10 Ewoks with a flashlight. That's tough. The worst one is get 3 kills while horn buffed. That's stupid. I'm sorry, but it's just dumb. All right, I'm going to go visible, and then I'm going to go co-op. All right. Uh-oh. Did I drop my pencil? Oh, there it is. My pokey pencil. It's a stylus, actually, but it looks like a number two yellow pencil with a fake eraser, which is part of the thing. The only thing that's usable on this thing is the yellow tip for the poking my phone games. My fingers have gotten so tough doing this over the last 6 years plus that it hurts. It's like carpal tunnel of the fingertips. Alright. So, let's go do some. As soon as that clears, I gotta. Let's go do some co-op. Let's go Galactic Empire. Actually, I need to work on Grievous and Maul. Let's cancel. Let's go to Separatist Alliance. That's where we'll find the characters I want. I don't even know these maps that well. Someone's playing tonight. Geonosis. I've not played co-op on these maps in like forever. Oh, maybe I have. Geonosis is so long. I think we're playing defense on this, as I know I've played offense, having to repel people. Only four heroes. Bossk, Maul, Dooku, Grievous. I think I'm going to do the Maul or Grievous, or Maul or Grievous, whichever comes open. You know, one thing it never tells me to do for the stuff every night is this co-op. It never says to do co-op.
Republic attack on Geonosis imminent. This planet must be protected. Activate defense protocols and hold all objectives. My flawless plan does not allow for a single position to fall.
Well, I got super flanked. Are you shooting the walls? Well, that was kind of fun. Serious. The other is being taken worse than this.
You require a memory wipe.
I require some help. I guess A requires the help. Well, I'm going A since they're all we're at.
Me to change my impeccable
A.
Battle plan. Now hold these positions and do not let the clones capture any of them.
Yes, I'm feeling reckless. You know what? I'm going to take his invitation. Because I know he's playing Starfighter. What was his name? Nothing but gravy. Alright, I'm going to add into a party chat.